one can do the things you do. Always on time, you never late. I've got to stand and testify, Lord. This miracle.
Come on, stand up on your feet and say, we testify. We celebrate.
Friends and family of Lottery. Good evening. I'm humbled to stand in front of you today to go through the year that was. Our lottery year for our guests starts from the 1st of July to 30th of June. I believe that what we look at land visually is maintained 75%. So I would like to go through the year, through some of the images we have taken through the events that we have done. The past presidents have done a very, very great job, and we decided, or that the board resolved to have a memento for all our past presidents, the past presidents in the house. Kaidre, come in front so that we can recognize you. And this event, I would like to be helped by none other, by our own PDG Harimogo. To do the honors.
Congratulations, yeah. Let's handle this one. Well done. Because of the glasses, on behalf of Karen.
I'm putting down. This is down a bit.
Good evening, all. Fellow Rotarians and guests, please join me in welcoming District Governor-elect Azeb Ashraf.
Always give me a pleasure and an honor to be amongst you. Rotary is a place where we are one as a family, and that by itself for me is an indication that how we grow in Rotary. The role of president is the highest honor. One can attend at the club level, and you have earned Rotarian President-elect Lorraine. You have earned the trust of your board and club members to provide leadership to your respective Rotary club. The members of your club rely on you to inspire them, motivate them, engage them, have fun and fellowship so that your members look forward to attending your meetings regularly. On behalf of the district and Rotary International, I would like to lead you to take the oath of office by repeating as follows. Can you please all stand up and sent Rotarian President-elect Lorraine to the stage. Lorraine. I will faithfully execute the office of the president of the Rotary Club of Karen.
The office of the president of the Rotary Club of Karen.
And that I will, to the best of my ability.
And that I will, to the best of my ability.
Give support and assistance. To the district governor and Rotary International.
To the district governor and to the Rotary International.
And that I will uphold.
And that I will uphold the constitution.
And bylaws of the club.
And bylaws of the club.
President, your achievements were exemplary. They were so inspiring. Looking at what you have achieved over the past, this Rotary year, I must say that there is a lot that each and every one of us learned from you. The exchange program that you had, I was here to witness that. And the type of community service that you have provided. So this takes you to be the one of the best presidents. So thank you very much for your service. And I am sure you'll support us as we march together and journey the Imagine Rotary. So I'm going to nicely, very carefully, take this chain of office. Thank you very much. So here we go. That is it.
Ladies and gentlemen, family of Rotary, please put your hands together for our speaker, Leonard Idao.
Tonight is a wonderful evening of celebration, and I would like to start by congratulating the outgoing president, Daniel Kanyoro, of the club, and our incoming president, Lorraine. I'd like to share with you my Rotary journey, and perhaps by doing so, I can inspire you. I'm an engineer, but as I turned 50, I felt that whilst I was doing well in my chosen career, the impact that I was able to pass on to others was very limited, because we're really a closed shop between different disciplines and different contracting organizations and very, very few clients. That my sphere of influence and friendship networking went from a closed engineering construction circle to a circle of lawyers, to a circle of doctors, to a circle of business people, and a circle of everything. That is what Rotary does for you. it makes a difference to you. It makes a difference to those you meet and interact with. It makes a difference to the communities that are in need and which we need to come together to try and serve.
Baba Wale comes from the heart of Africa. Please, come and greet us.
Thank you. That's Baba Fela. All who knows him, Fela Nikola Kukuti. Thank you very much. Good evening, everybody. District Governor, past District Governors, incoming District Governor, fellow Rotarians and guests. It's my pleasure to be here. And Rotary Club of Lagos, we visited Rotary Club of Karen in March. It was a pleasant experience. My life changed when I joined Rotary. My life changed better when I had the opportunity to serve as president. So I want to enjoin guests who are here today who are not yet Rotarians that your life will change if you join Rotary.
Amen.
Thank you very much and have a good evening.
Everything you put your hands
go up.
You never open doors.
Amen.
You said go be a boss.
Amen.
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 Amen. Everything you put your hand go up.
Please help me welcome with a round of applause as we all stand up to welcome President Lorraine Kirigia.
Aya, get in.
So this is my version 5.0 of my speech. As DG Azeb will tell you, I started this journey a long time ago. Most of you got your invites, I think, a year ago, and you still confirmed yesterday. Rotary Club of Karen and all the Rotary Clubs represented here is a movement. And we are here to touch lives around and within our communities. My board and I, and the entire membership of Rotary Club of Karen, are ready to fulfill the mission of Rotary through what we describe as the three C's. And I'm glad DGE touched on some of these things. For us, it's about compassion. It's about collaboration. It's about commitment to all that are connected to us and beyond. It is through our commitment that we will ensure inclusion, diversity, and equity for all. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, my mentor, Oprah Winfrey. She's my mentor. Said, when you choose the paradigm of service, looking at life through that paradigm, it turns everything you do from a job into a gift. I thank you for this opportunity. Asante sana.